Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation under God, indivisible.
With liberty and justice for all. Today's entrees are beef taco rice bowl with brown rice or Tostitos or chicken Caesar salad.
Sides are golden corn, black beans, or assorted fresh fruit.
The birthdays are
today,
Yamelin M,
Daniel S,
the 22nd,
Karen L,
25th,
Christian A,
Lucas M,
26th,
Miss Quincy O,
Harris M,
and Anthony M. December 27th,
Dominic F,
Zamia M. December 28th,
Vivian E,
Alessandro V,
and Miss Krieger.
December 29th,
Ann M,
Isabella M,
Karen R,
and Kevin S. December 31st,
Ella B,
Nevaeh H,
and Stephanie M.
January 1st,
Angel Jarrell H,
Stella J,
Grace L,
Maida P.
Happy birthday!
We are the Sandy Tigers, here to remind you that you have a meeting on Tuesday, January 2nd, 2018.
Es del viernes. Gracias por todo su trabajo. Y espero que tengan unas felices fiestas. Y ahora tenemos una canción de nuestro corazón para ustedes.
¡Feliz Navidad! ¡Feliz Navidad! ¡Feliz Navidad! ¡Feliz Navidad! ¡Espero año felicidad! ¡Feliz Navidad!
¡Feliz Navidad!
¡Feliz Navidad! ¡Próspero año y felicidad! ¡Yeah!
Más horchata, por favor.
Sí, señor.
Hola, yo soy Matt Sims, el trabajador social de la Escuela Barrett. Les quería desear lo mejor en estas fiestas.
Good morning, Barrett Tigers. I'm Carolina.
And I'm Eli. Welcome to Thursday's Tiger TV.
Now it's time to take a look at what's happening around our school.
Mr. Kavix and Ms. Delay had a joint morning meeting with Ms. Delenick and Ms. Kenny. Let's watch.
Tuesday, December 19, 2017. We have art later. What are you most looking forward to over the holiday break? Shine bright, Ms. Delenick.
So what I'm looking forward to most over the holiday break is probably staying in my pajamas all day long. Why don't maybe some of the teachers could share, and then we can share together as first and second graders.
Warm, it's warm.
I will tell you the surprise is
Mr. Carmack's fourth grade class worked hard on a Jamestown project. Let's take a look.
Fire Department Classroom Contest. Let's take a look.
Trucks have the big ladder on top, and the fire engines carry all the water in the hose to put out the fire. Very good. Come on and get a prize. Russo, question?
Keep up the good work, everyone! In Discovery Lab, Dr. Gorgon, a scientist who works with the Hubble Space Telescope, met with fifth grade students.
Exciting NASA missions happening recently.
Discovery Lab. That's all for Tiger TV. I'm Elon.
And I'm Carolina.
Have a whimsical Thursday!